and hanging out back here backstage at the Grammys with 104.3 Live FM.
Yes, sir.
Sequined up, dude. I can see you reflecting on your way over here. I was like, what, there's a light show going on. It was you and your jacket on the way.
Like, what's that coming down the hall?
Constantly, you always have like the cool style going on. Do you wear this like on a normal day? Like, it's a Saturday, right?
This
you got
is a normal day.
This is like your normal outfit?
Yeah.
Sure. Oh, that's way cooler than me.
I like your outfit too, man.
This is me like dressed up, wearing a sweater and jeans. I swear to God, I had to think.
This is your church outfit.
Yes.
Church in this town.
So I meet the Lord. What are you doing this weekend for the Grammys? You get to, you going to the show? You're just hanging out and kind of kicking it with industry peeps?
I'm not really an industry type of guy.
Yes, you are. Because here's why. Because you write amazing songs that every single person in the industry uses. I'm not an industry guy. What are you talking about? You write songs to about 12, 14,
8.
8.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you plan that? Like, did you just, like, plan that so I could, like, correct you and say it?
No, I didn't. I literally thought maybe it's 12. 8 years old, even, right?
Yeah.
What was that song?
It was called Crushing It.
And then from there, it's become literally everyone wants to wear Jason Derulo.
Yes, it's, man, it's been a run. I couldn't believe it when I found out that I was literally the first artist in 2010.
Is that true?
Yeah, man, it's insane, right?
And it includes your music, obviously, of course.
No.
You're talking just your songs?
Just me.
Oh, I thought you meant, like, even the stuff you've worked with.
Written. No.
Just me. With or something.
Yeah, just me.
Wow. Well, with what you say, every single place you would ever go, that had to help a little bit. You were just on fire. And then American Idol, that's like one performance I remember that you did. It's crazy to know that, what, like 25 million people are watching you at that one moment.
Yeah.
Is that intimidating?
It can be.